In this video, we will go over how to install Classic Outlook. The usual scenario for this is that you have purchased a new computer and only New Outlook is installed. New Outlook is a significant feature reduction versus Classic Outlook. New Outlook is essentially just the Outlook.com website in terms of functionality. No memos, very limited offline use, no add-ins, no advanced search or filtering, no advanced email signatures, the list goes on. The easiest way to tell if you are in Classic or New Outlook is to look for the File option in the top left. If the option is there, you are in Classic Outlook. If the option is missing, you are in New Outlook. How you would normally leave New Outlook is by clicking the slider in the top right or by clicking Help and then go to Classic Outlook. You may not have either of those options while you are looking at New Outlook. This means that you do not have Classic Outlook installed and will need to install it. You may also have those options but are brought to this page instead. This also means that you need to install Classic Outlook. Unfortunately, the Microsoft guide on this is not complete. You can try using the online installer on this guide and this works sometimes. Look for the Outlook icon on the right-hand sidebar. Look for the rectangular icon and not the triangular one. If that icon is present, then Classic Outlook is installing and can be used. If that icon is not present, then you will need to use the offline installer. This is a little more complicated than the online installer. Microsoft does not make this easy to find, but you can download it directly from them. You can use the link in the written guide. The installer comes as an IMG file, so it will need to be mounted. Just right-click the file and then click Mount. It may take some time to mount the file, but just be patient. Click Open on the prompt. Once the file is mounted, it will open automatically. Go into the Office folder, and then double-click Setup 64. Like before, ensure that the Classic Outlook icon is there on the installer window. The installer will take some time. Once the installer finishes, you can right-click the DVD drive icon on the left-hand sidebar and click Eject. Thanks for watching our video.